Chattanooga police arrest a man accused of leaving the scene of a deadly hit-and-run accident. According to police, Anthony Gamble hit a still unidentified man on Highway 153 last night. Police say Gamble was driving a motorcycle. While Gamble is not being held responsible for hitting the person in the road, he is facing charges related to leaving the scene. Police are still asking people who may have witnessed the incident to give them a call.